Sandra, and I want to shout out Doing Too Much TV.